Let's hear it for the seer of seers, Punxsutawney Phil.
This glorious Groundhog Day, February 2nd, 2009. Punxsutawney Phil, seer of seers, prognosticator of all prognosticators, awoke to the call of President Bill Cooper. He greeted his handlers, Ben Hughes and John Griffiths. After casting a joyful eye towards thousands of his faithful followers, Phil proclaimed that his beloved Pittsburgh Steelers were world champions one more time. And as he looked, a bright sky above me showed my shadow beside me. So 6 more weeks of winter it will be.
Oh, woe is us. Woe is us.